Assalamu alaikum, my name is Tahir Hussain and today we are going to discuss the time required to empty a vessel. For example, if we have the cylinder or vessel, tank, how much time it need to empty from the water. Today we are going to discuss this thing. So we will see now, before calculating the required time to empty a vessel, we will see some legends. For example, if we see the, this is the height, elevation of tank, this is the diameter of tank D, this is the A mean is orifice area. I will show you in the picture also what is mean of orifice area. G is gravitational acceleration, delta T is time required to empty a tank, CD is the discharge coefficient. Discharge coefficient we can see here, there is many types discharge many types of the discharge pipes, like this is the round, this is the sharp edges here, and this is a short tube from here in the corner, sharp 90 degree, and this is the sharp edges. If you see, this is the edges, sharp edges. So coefficient of discharge depending upon the type of the orifice exit. If you see, this is the radius, this is the sharp, the coefficient of discharge for the sharp is 0.81, for the round circular is 0.98, and for the sharp edge is 0.61. So these terms will be used in the calculations. We will see now, this is the three type of the vessels. This is the vertical cylinder, this is horizontal, and this is the conical tank. This is the formula for the time, pi d square. D is the diameter of a cylinder, CD is the coefficient of the discharge, A mean is the orifice area. And if, for example, we have one pipe here, short pipe here, for the orifice to discharge the water, this is the area for that pipe. This is the formula for the horizontal cylinder tank, and this is the formula for the conical tank. Now we will do the one example for each tank. We will see the different examples. The first example we will see now, the vertical cylinder, the height is, if you see, the height is here of the water is 12 feet, and the orifice diameter is 2 inch. Orifice mean the pipe here, the pipe, small pipe from where the water is discharged, the 2 inch. And the diameter is 12 feet here, the diameter is 12 feet, and height is 20 feet. This is the 20 feet. So first we will calculate the small orifice here, the area of the orifice. As we know, the diameter of this small pipe orifice is 2 inch. We will convert, we will use the formula for the area, pi d square over 4. This 1444 is just to conversion from square inch to square feet. So from this formula, we calculate the area of the orifice, which we can put here in the this formula. Here, this we are calculate CD, we can see D is the diameter of cylinder, H is the height of the water in the cylinder, G is the acceleration of gravity. So now we will go again the same. Now we will put the value pi d. D is the, this is the d. D is the diameter of the cylinder, the 12 feet. This one, this is 0.81. This is the coefficient of discharge. If you will see the coefficient of discharge here, 0.81. We consider the short tube, that is like this short 90 degree. So 0.81, this one we took from here, and this is the area of the orifice, small orifice from where the water is discharged, which we calculate from here. 20 feet is the height of the water in the cylinder, and like this is the G value in the feet. So this is the formula. From this formula we calculate the time is came in the seconds. We will convert in the hours. The tank should be empty in about 2 hours. So this is the formula, just we put the values. If we see the horizontal cylinder, our horizontal is 7 feet diameter, the diameter is 7 feet, 9 feet is long horizontal cylinder, and four, here is the 4 inch orifice, here was the 2 inch orifice, here is the 4 inch. Similarly, we calculate the area of the 4 inch orifice same way, just we put the here diameter is 4 inch. This is the area of the orifice, then we just put in the formula which we seen on the last slide, before slides, just we put the values here and we calculate the 440 seconds. If we convert to the minutes, this is the minutes. Similarly, we will calculate for the conical. Similar form, just we have to put the value. Here we have again the diameter for the orifice is 2 inch. Just we calculate the area of the 2 inch. So like this way, we will calculate the time, how much time it take to empty a cylinder, a tank, or vessel, how much time it need by the gravity. By gravity, how much time it will take to empty a tank. So this is the video. I hope you will like this video. Thank you very much.